Yas Marina Circuit stages arguably one of the biggest sporting events of the year, the finale to an F1 season. But motorsports isn't the only thing that this venue is all about. TriYAS has become one of the region's biggest triathlons, and there's one man who wants to make it his own, and his name is Olivier Godart.
I have to do this. I want to do this. It is my pleasure to do this. Triathlon is a funny old thing. You can't have the one without the other. That's the fascinating thing about triathlon, because it's a multi-sport.
Triathlons are one of the most brutal experiences you can put your body through, pushing every muscle, fiber, and technique to its limit. It's not a sport for the faint-hearted. There is no respite, no chance to give one part of the body a rest. But it's more than that. You can be as strong and as resilient as you want, but if you aren't mentally ready, you won't get far. It's the mental ability to compete that sets one triathlete apart from the next.
You can be Zeus, Hercules, or Titan. I don't care. If you do not have your head, your body can be as strong and as fit as it can be. It will not work. That's the fascinating thing about triathlon. And many, many people misunderstand that. They do not train the mental aspect of it. They do not train alone. They do not expose themselves to the rigors of the competition, you know? Because out there, you know, there's no teammate next to you supporting you. You can do it, you know, let's push through this or whatever, you know?
TriYAS is as demanding a triathlon as any. Olivier knows it well. He knows the challenges. He knows when it's going to feel tougher than before. The answer? Remove all negativity.
I see the problem coming at me, and I see it coming at me, and I get ready, and I see it coming at me, and at the last moment, I let it go past, and the problem goes over the cliff and dies, and I'm standing here, and I'm the winner. So basically, the negativity never gets the better of me. That's the strength. You have to make out of everything something positive. And that's how you get into the zone. And you get into the zone by focusing also on proper technique, by staying only in the moment. Every step, you know, you have to think about every step. Is that correct? Is that right? So there's a plethora of thoughts going on in like in a millisecond, and that you have to kind of like, in this chaos, you kind of like in this madness, you know, you kind of have to kind of like, you have to organize everything. And that's how you get into the zone. And once you're zoned in on that, then you can keep that, and you can follow that. Nobody and nothing can disturb you.
Olivier, a multi-champion of TriYAS. He's a man who doesn't like the easy life, combining a busy working schedule and the training program as well. This man from Luxembourg doesn't like to take it easy. He doesn't like to race if he hasn't been pushed all the way, and a win just isn't as special if he hasn't been pushed all the way to the finish line.
You see, for Olivier, when he's competing, it's a time of isolation, a time for himself, a time to push himself to his peak with no distractions. Whilst racing, he's on his own.
I don't really see anything. I just fight against myself, really.
Triathlons at an elite level might not be easy for everyone, but there is a simple message in what Olivier does. He loves what he is doing. And when you find that in life, there isn't much that can hold you back. Olivier only decided to become a triathlete 5 years ago, deciding one morning he was simply now a triathlete. But why? Why now? Why in the UAE? Why at all?
I want to do this, and I love performance. I'm a very competitive personality, and I race with a lot of attitude. But outside of racing, I don't have any attitude or no ego, so I know where to kind of like put my beans, basically, or, you know, like put the foot down or whatever you want to call it.
It's a release, I guess.
It's a release, yeah. It's a fulfillment. It's my fate, as I said. I cannot really describe it. It feels very natural to me. It feels like I've done it my whole life.
Olivier is a man who won't ever sit still, and that's the way he likes to live his life. And if the thought of doing a first triathlon scares you, do what Olivier does and think of it as another sport, a more relaxing sport.
And it's like in golf, if you do not love every single club in the bag, you're not going to be any good at it. And that's exactly how triathlon is. Even if you have a weakness, you have to work on your strength and on your weaknesses at the same time. You have to eliminate all doubts and clear all doubts from your head. And then you will be good at triathlon.
TriYAS is back on the 26th of February. Whether competing or a fan, Olivier Godart is one to watch.